Okay. That's it. For now.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, holy hell. Do this. Well, at least that's over.
Yeah.
Get some. Thank you.
Come on.
Like you need some shooting breath. Now we're talking. Do nicely. Two shots center mass and one to the head.
You're back. What you got? Okay.
How's the ward treating you? I could treat you worse if you like.
Yeah, all right.
nice. Don't do anything I would do. I'll have to come after you for it.
What can I do for you?
This better be good. Come on, what you got? Okay, we're done. go find the nearest world stone. No more room. Clementine.
Yeah.
see you again.
Suppose you've seen Clementine yet. Keep trying, hey? Come back if you need anything.
How goes it, friend? Be safe out there.
Stranger. You know where to find me.
wind shifts, and the blade returns. Truly, this day shall be forever marked as the first of a thousand thousand. The abomination is dead. The restoration can begin. Praise be to the Eternal Empress. Glory to the perennial throne. Indeed. The blade has shown the deference and grace unique among its kind. Her eternity is impressed. A boon, then. Let this Paxiltech be a blade in name as well as deed. Kneel before its ruler.
It would spurn this gift? Puh. Then be gone from her sight!
Her eternity is witness to a thousand thousand nights, and mother to many and more. To forget is impossible. Long and long have the Pan valued veracity. Time and time again have Paxiltech rewarded virtue with death. Loyalty was in doubt. The Paxiltech's fidelity questioned. A blade was required, and so a blade was forged. The Empress has every confidence that the blade will cut a path to the much-sought Clementine. She will remain vigilant for any sign. Her eternity has no need for luck, but she appreciates the sentiment. Spirit. Blessing. Go forth, Paxiltech. Should she need the blade, she will call. Its victory is a tribute to her eternity's mercy. What is it, Paxiltech? The eyes of the Empress are ever watching Paxiltech.
Well, that's odd.
Thank you.
Maybe McCabe can do something with this.